Now, it's always good to remember that when you're putting anything into a pan, if you don't hear that sizzle, that snap, crackle, pop, it is not ready for you. Remove it because you're not gonna get that sear, and we all want a good sear on our burgers.